Hi, this is Aileen from Materialise Belgium. In this tutorial video, we'll talk about doing a calibration for the Magic Simulation module. The simulation module creates virtual prototypes of your parts, so that you can visualize build risks. Based on this information, you can make the necessary modifications to increase build and part quality before actually building the part. The simulation module is easy to use, fast, and doesn't require simulation expertise. Moreover, you can run all your simulation-related operations without even leaving Magix. The first step is to do a calibration to make sure that the behavior of your 3D printer and your material will be used in the simulation calculations. In order to do a calibration, you need to print a calibration build. You can prepare a calibration build by simply clicking on Prepare Calibration Build and positioning the calibration part on the build plate. After printing, do not apply heat treatment on the calibration build. Instead, measure the Z height of each calibration part, wire cut the parts through the teeth, and measure the deformation of the parts after cutting. To calculate the actual deformation, you need to subtract the measurements after cutting from the measurements before cutting. Once this step is complete, you can create your calibration profile by clicking on Calibration. In the calibration window, you can specify the job name, let's call it Job 1, and the save location, followed by the calibration profile name, let's call it Calibration 1, material, and the height that you applied to cut through. You can enter the actual deformation results from the calibration under Part Deformation. Finalize the calibration by entering your laser power and speed. As you click OK, your calibration job will be ready in the Job Manager. You can now run the calibration job from the Job Manager. Once the job is finished, your calibration profile will be directly available in your mechanical simulation window. Thank you for watching, and please make sure you check our other tutorial videos. For further questions about our software, please don't hesitate to contact the support line of your nearest Materialise office.